Oh, let me move this over here. What the screen? This looks like a monster's face eating stuff.
Oh, Lord.
This is going to be fun. Like, all right. Let's go.
It's not at all what I had anticipated.
Okay. Well.
Up and down, left and right, you said? Okay.
Oh, shit. What happened?
I don't know. I just went too far.
Oh, it was your turn?
No, I don't know if it was my turn. I don't know which one I am. I pushed the button.
I
don't know what's going on. I have no idea. It's not like it's telling us. Neither one of us is going to hit anything. This is going to be a while.
I can't understand what's going on. I don't know whose turn it is. Okay, I'm not touching anything.
Well,
you touch some stuff.
Nothing's happening. So, see... But the timer, it's telling you when the timer runs out that it's just going to fire, but where's the timer?
Hey, Chassie, thank you for the raid.
Are you sure that you started it?
Yeah, I'm sure I started. Well, hold on. How is, what's it called? I don't think it started yet.
That's what I'm saying.
It's doing this. Auto fires in 30 seconds. So it's actually doing something right now. But how do I know who's who?
Alright, try pushing buttons.
I think that's me. Right, because I just shot something out. You had a good day. Oh, nice. Did you shoot?
Not on purpose. This is gonna be a long game.
Oh, wait, Mike, I'm gonna get hit here, aren't I? No? Almost.
No. But I don't know how to adjust. I thought you said up and down, left and right.
I thought it was auto fire after 30 seconds.
That was not 30 seconds.
That was like 5 seconds.
Yeah, that was not 30 seconds. I don't know which one is me. Oh!
Is that?
I don't know.
Okay, don't touch anything. Zero, right? For like one whole turn. No one's touching anything. I want to make sure we all shoot in the same direction we were shooting last time. So, where is it going to make this person shoot?
That one already shot.
Okay. Okay, so when that comes around, you push something, like some things, and see if it moves where you shoot. No, not yet. The next one, so we can get an idea. Okay, move some shit.
Oh, that one's clearly not.
So then maybe this one's you move some shit.
Going the same way. I think we're doing something wrong.
We'll see. I'll move. You don't touch anything then. So that one's not me.
It's not me either.
Can you just chill?
I'm just saying.
That gave like half a second. I'm so fucking lost.
Game I've ever played. And I don't think it started because there's no wind socks.
You see numbers at that? Well, why is it not?
There's no numbers.
It's not starting the game.
Okay.
Oh, wait, I found it. I found it. I had to pick the game selector.
Oh, here we go.
But I don't know who's who, though.
Me neither. That was me.
That's you, are you sure?
That was me. Yeah, because I hit the fire button. I have no idea how to adjust anything, though.
Oh yeah, I'm adjusting things right now.
Oh, okay. Yeah. So it's telling me the angle. Okay.
No, I'm aware. It hit the sky, okay? The sky sometimes these little... Welcome to from Chazzy's, by the way. I play everything. We're doing some Atari again. We're doing the two-player games. Oh, they're only two-player only. This is gonna be.
I thought it was gonna come down, you know, like gravity, but this. No. It gives you 15 seconds. Does it keep spinning from the corner? Space goes through the ground? I'm confused.
It's okay to be confused sometimes. We could go first one to actually get anything at this rate, and we'll see how things go.
We'll see how long it
takes. Whoop. I'm getting closer, and you're getting farther. Yeah, you like this, Jazzy? That's what happens. Cats.
Wait, no, I wanted to go more this way.
This takes a while, we might even only do one win. Let's go for a ride. You also got the wind to deal with too.
Yeah, one thing at a time. Going super slow.
Ooh, it's getting close though. I'm getting close.
Yeah, I don't know what you did. Plus. Where's the gravity? Gravity.
There's no gravity. Yeah, the wind. I have the harder shot, yeah. Okay, we can do. We'll do five then. So, soldiers, march, march.
Is this a
backpack, and they have like a gun in the hand. Oh jeez.
What the? Why do I get?
Oh my God! You're right. No, you have a better shot than me. Look. Well, no, actually, we both have a shitty shot because you have to shoot like that and I have to. Wow, this is terrible.
Go like this. This don't go like 85. Oh,
it's going straight up.
If I blow myself, I'll die on your viewpoint.
I'm going straight up in the air. Going up.
Yeah, that was wow.
Game audio almost overpowers voice audio. I could turn that all down a bit. I turn the volume down for the microphone because when she gets really loud and screams, she's gonna blow out your ears sometimes when she does that. So I turn it. Uh oh.
Still a little
This might get me.
Maybe.
No, it's gonna be either a little short or it's gonna get it. Oh, man. Exhilarating, right?
It's more exhilarating when you're like, yes!
Maybe.
No, I think it's
you'd be in trouble.
You can't scratch that. It's metal, ding dong.
Maybe.
This would be a little.
That's a good cat.
No, we're not gonna claw him on his butt. I tried to claw my legs before when I was trying to eat.
Oh, I didn't even notice. I've just been playing games.
No.
I know, as he was talking to me.
No, no, I'm too short.
Well, I am taller than you. That's a flying shot.
That is not gonna make it to me. Hey Kyle, are you looking to be in trouble?
You can still kind of come back, right? I played a lot of games today. It was like 8 or 9 today so far, I think.
The wind has been blowing. The wind is blowing it, so I don't want to put some powder in
there. Oh. Yeah, I saw you were playing wrestling today. Are you doing PS1 tomorrow or more wrestling? Anyone can always catch up, Chazzy. Anything's possible. Crazy.
Down.
It's coming back down.
Wow. You really overshot that.
It's coming back down.
On the other side of the world.
Oh, that's gonna hit. Oh no, it's close.
It's very close. In reality, if I hit the ground that close to you, your guy would be dead. But we're not playing in a world of reality, we're playing in a world of Atari.
Well, they could be shooting BB guns at you, you never know. It doesn't... Like,
it's
pellet
totally
guns.
It totally disappeared, what happened to it?
It's coming back down, somewhere.
It's somewhere. It's coming back down on the other side of the planet.
Over there, bloop.
Oh, this is gonna be close.
I don't know about that. This is all sorts of shit. The angle I have here really sucks.
My angle before sucked. I think the win before was against me.
That's gonna hit.
Yep. Ooh. How's that feel?
You want a medal or something like that? I like how it's just sinking into the mountains.
It's swallowed up by the earth.
Alright, so let's go to three, because it's been 20 minutes and we have 1-1. So best of three. We'll win whoever wins three.
Well, at this rate, Brian, we'll be playing this forever, because if it's best of three, then, and you lose...
No, whoever gets 3 points wins.
Uh-huh.
Oh, this is interesting.
You, or me?
You get to go first, of course, every time. So that only gave me that much reach, so I need... enough. So I need to be... You're just looking at the things I put in there.
No, I'm not, actually. I'm trying to figure out what I did before and add a little bit more to it.
And I'm toast. That sucks. I would have had you the next time.
Well, I also have the wind going this way.
I was...
You're going against the wind.
It doesn't matter. If I would have moved it one little tab over, I'd have been fine.
Shoulda, coulda, woulda.
I'll make you play more games.
Make me play more games. Are you kidding me?
I have some more. I have really good torture for you.
Hey, maybe. Another game that I bought. Oh, shoot. Mm-hmm. We have to play too. I can't remember. Is this me? That's you. Oh, now you have the wind. Oh,
yep. Yeah.
Wow.
We could be here for a while with this game.
That's gonna go to the other side of the world.
Boom.
That's bullshit.
Don't hate. while you're sinking into the ground.
Sliding off the hill. Boobs behind us.
It's like a monster mouth, actually.
It looks like boobs. Big claws in this guy. Giant boobs.
Oh, shit.
This is sucks too.
No, yours is just going right up at me. Mine's got... Oh, man.
Well, that would be funny if it hit you. Oh my god. No, oh my god, that was so close. And I just threw some numbers in there. Oh, it's over with.
No, that's fucking gone.
That's gone. That's totally gone. It's like...
They're amused by this.
Are they?
Yeah, look, they're laughing.
Don't you hit that? Are you serious right now? Oh, the wind speed changed. In direction. No. Oh, bullshit.
The bullshit changed?
The bullshit.
Yeah, you can get it this time, you never know.
Maybe, because there's less wind. But less power.
Yeah, you got it this time. I told you you got it this time.
My way?
Yeah, now we need to start over. Let's just finish this.
You just keep going.
No, no, it's best of three each time.
Same ones we already did before?
It auto generates shit.
They just march back and forth? Mm-hmm. What are they accomplishing? There's not even anybody else there.
I don't know. Just auto generates stuff. Terrible.
I'm amazed that didn't hit those mountains there.
That's gonna hit me though.
No.
Almost.
No, but that would have been funny because I literally just was like, oh, let me just try these numbers. There's no method to my madness the first time. I'm just throw some numbers in there. But that is definitely not gonna hit.
You should be able to take me down this time.
It makes a big difference.
That should do it. That's, if not, it's closed.
No, because the wind was different. The problem is that first hill right there is kind of in the way. I don't give it enough power. It's not. I can't really adjust the barrel that much. Yes.
That might do it.
No. Okay. Maybe we're just a little bit higher up. How it doesn't hit those mountains.
There you go. Told you it was coming soon. Oh, Landale, thank you for the raid. Let's go on. Welcome to Artillery Duel. Anyone not following Landale? He plays all the RPGs. Metal Dungeon. We're playing two-player only games on the Atari 2600 right now. Anyone from Landale, so I play all console games. Yeah, pretty much. Wow, what the fuck?
Oh, if you don't get me, I'll get you.
You didn't have to move anything. It just literally handed
it
to you.
Happened. Neither did you.
No, I did. I moved a bunch of shit.
The wind is too much.
Die down this time. I just didn't. It picked up last time before that. We'll be here all night playing just this one.
This is actually kind of fun, even though it's like really like not edge of your seat kind of fun. It's so fun.
Nope. It didn't favor me at all. She literally went like, I'm not touching any buttons.
I said,
and then it's just going to go right at me. I don't know how that favored me at all. She moved nothing, and it was like on direct course for me almost.
It would have if he knew what he was doing.
What? No, you didn't have to touch anything.
That was just luck. Because sometimes I just want to see where it's at.
Well, this will be over very soon. You should get this win, and then we should be starting over.
Smarter after that. Yeah, well, this one I didn't even have a chance. That was just bullshit.
I moved the thing.
Yeah, but how are you supposed to know where it was going? You literally fired it.
So you get used to where the plateaus are. I've been at such a disadvantage for a lot of things. I kind of get starting to get an idea of what shoots really far or not. And which just says, screw me. Oh, this sucks. Actually, no, this is fairly evil playing. No, it's not. It's over already. I don't know what you're talking about, Cal. It can't be an advantage when it's over.
You probably would have been able to get me just as quickly. Mm-hmm. I just got lucky. Let's do it again.
Mm-hmm.
Waiting for the guys to march.
Yep. What? A laughing face.
It's a what?
A laughing face. Oh, fuck.
This sucks for me more than it does for you. This was the one that I feel like we tried before and I just... Maybe that was...
Not enough time. Well, it seems the best way to play it, honestly. The bolt moves so slow, that's only that sucks. Like super slow. I guess it kind of it gives a suspense, right? You know, but
keeps you suspended
in midair. No, literally suspended in air.
Am I gonna hit him?
No.
No.
Not even close.
picture how it's going through those hills.
Like magic. This sprout might hit. It's hitting 100%. Oh yeah. You don't know trajectories? I could see it when it was in the...
I can't tell. Well, so, like, I put the numbers in, but you can never tell with the wind speed.
No, but once it's in the air in the middle, you can see where it's gonna go. How fast it is, stuff like that.
It's gonna be endless.
That's okay. You don't got anything to do.
No, I don't. Which is weird for me. I feel very much like I should be doing homework.
I'm sure you could find some homework to do.
I don't want to. Homework kids. Okay, do it. For another week. Rest in peace. That was Brian. I killed Brian. Are you gonna kill me right now? Are you serious? That is bullshit.
Eat it. Eat it.
What am I eating?
The feet. Devour it.
How many times did I beat you so far?
Enough.
Let's see what happens this time. I'm not even gonna set anything. I'm just gonna hit the button.
That's how it works. It's just gonna hand it to you.
I didn't say it was gonna hit you. I just said it was gonna see where it lands.
Like, this is like...
This is like the same thing! No, it's going too far. Bam! It's really going.
I don't remember what settings I had for this, but... Oh, it's just gonna...
No, it didn't.
Oh. That's sad, right?
No, it's not. It's terrible. Maybe I should have changed the settings before I hit go.
When you start losing, you get sour about it?
I still beat you a bunch.
Congratulations. There's no medal for that. You can make your own medal if you want.
Yep, it sure did give it to him for free. It was 2-0. Yeah, well, we'll see what happens at the end of this. This is bullshit!
Oh, shit.
Were we on this one before? I hated this one.
That's going... Me? Ooh, actually.
No, I'm gonna be close.
More power.
More power. Actually, powder. You better not hit me. I don't think you're gonna do it. Short, Brian. A little short.
Okay. Your point.
I overshot.
Nope. Another hit.
Wait. How's that taste?
Like you're playing Atari all night. Not my problem, that's you that's gonna continue your suffering.
Your suffering?
No, it's really.
My suffering is your suffering.
No, you don't know what I play all day. This is like cakewalk shit. I could eat this shit for breakfast all day.
You can eat shit for breakfast?
No, I can eat this shit, not just shit.
You guys heard it here.
No, I said this shit. You can go back on the recording of that crap. Fuck.
Wait, didn't we just do this?
No.
What do they have, like, 5 levels? We did just do this one.
Way too high.
Way overshot.
Birdie.
Birdie?
That's gonna miss. Be close though. Too much wind. No, it's hitting. It's gonna hit. 100% it's gonna hit. You can always tell by like almost the middle of the shot exactly where it's gonna go. So I don't know what made you think it wouldn't go that way at that point.
Sometimes I think it might or it might be close.
Because if you tell by the speed it's going and where you can easily tell where it's gonna go. I gotta wait for them to stop marching first. That's the best part.
And that one guy turns around and the other guy has to run after him. He's like, oh shit! You're gonna be following.
Going anywhere. I don't know where you're going with that.
I hit the wrong button. Going over there?
That's going somewhere.
Not there. That's you. I meant to hit the arrow button and instead I hit the fire button. I'm fired.
Nope.
That's not good.
She'll get this one anyway.
Maybe.
Well, it's hers to win. She won't get this time, but probably next time or two, because I'm gonna fuck it up next time. Told you.
No, I think I overshot it.
Oh.
Hello.
Fuck, the wind's high.
Poop. You're gonna hit the thing in the middle.
Mm-mm.
Why are you gonna hit me?
No, the wind carries it. Yeah. That's why I turned it down, because the wind jumped up 10. So I was literally one tick away from you, but then the wind jumped up 10. I had to slow it down. That's like a crazy mouth moving when it does that. What's this one again?
This one again.
Oh shit.
I'm like on nothing.
I don't know where you're throwing that at, but
nowhere. It's actually not that far off. I'm pretty close, actually. I know where I'm throwing it at. I'm throwing it at you. You're throwing that bitch.
That's a mistake.
Oh wait.
Nope.
But it's actually exactly the same spot. So it might not have changed that much.
The wind moved up and it went farther. It went even.
No, it's going less far. It hit over by me last time.
Oh, the wind's going this way. I'm looking at the wrong wind direction. Yes, it's not going that way. I looked at the wind going up, and I didn't realize that it's going the opposite direction. Shit, I wasn't paying attention. That is gonna hit. Yep. I gave that one away by not paying attention to the wind direction. That was a freebie for you right there.
I'll take the freebies.
I keep forgetting the flag faces the way the wind's blowing.
Yeah, usually that's the way it is.
I'd have to look at that to know sometimes, and sometimes I don't. Well, this is fun. Oh, fucking hell. You got a cloud. You only went over a cloud.
A little too much.
Still aiming for this guy, huh?
Apparently, I took a lot of stuff.
Okay,
off.
So that went. Oh boy, I need to. I might have not toned it down enough. Yeah, the wind was pulling way too hard.
Yeah. Thought for sure you were gonna get this.
Somewhere.
With all this wind, I thought it was gonna move slower. Now it's just.
I might still tone it down a bit though. Yep. That might hit.
Okay. If that's still too high.
Nope. Nah. Not at all.
Closer than I was before.
Kaboom. I still have to win one more. If I don't. Yeah. If I don't, we gotta play this again.
Dude, but I would have to win two more. It's more likely you're gonna win.
That happened last time. It was two to one and you won two more. It doesn't mean it won't. Maybe. Close.
Yeah. So if I had actually been able to take a little bit more of the barrel off it, then I probably would have hit you.
Nope. Not enough. No, got me. Oh no. A little bit past. Have a good one, Glenn. Yes, it got me this time. But like I said, you can still get one more. We can go back at this again.
I actually kind of enjoy this game. Not bad. A little boring, but still. Not too bad. The sound effects are...
Fuck. I was terrible at this one last time. We'll be starting over.
I'm pretty sure I was terrible at this too. I just kind of aimed and fired.
You have the...
No,
but you have the advantage on me here. Oh shit, I ran out of time. I didn't notice the time was almost out.
I only give you 15 seconds. It's not gonna give you a lot of time. Fruit in the Hills! Thank you.
I said I'm terrible at this map here, so we'll be starting over very soon. I have faith.
Like I said, I feel like they don't really have
I told you. I knew I can't do this one. I told you we'd be starting over. I guaranteed it. I cannot do this one.
Because you're afraid of the barrel.
No. See, you were hoping just to get through this stuff and get through tonight, but no, you're gonna be stuck here all night, man. Nope.
Because I'm better at this than you.
It's just your torture. I don't really fucking care. I'll play this stupid shit all night. I don't give two shits.
That's stupid shit.
There's another one right there on this side. Remember the wind resistance, so just too, not enough for the wind resistance. Oh, the baseball game was hilarious.
I'm sure. I was getting so pissed off at that because literally no matter what I did, they wouldn't throw it to the right people. It was horrendous. You know what? Fuck
you. Oh, fuck you.
I thought you were gonna get me.
Where the fuck you're going with that?
I don't know either. Outer space to the moon. Yeah,
fucking hell.
This is true. It's way better than the baseball game. That baseball game was terrible. And I just kept throwing the ball in circles. And Brian just kept laughing.
That damn wind, I... Just barely enough didn't work over it. More wind? What the frick?
Would work for me.
You're sinking, that's fine. Actually sinks into the mountain, looks like. You become one with the mountain.
But first you slide off the hill and then sink. Favorite.
No. Not in the slightest.
That's way too far. Not even coming down yet. What the heck?
That's way too much power.
More power. Way too much.
Still shooting for the moon. I was super close there.
You were?
Yeah.
Oh shit, is this me?
Mm-hmm.
Now way undershot it.
Holy fuck. I think I'm gonna have to go up with it more, maybe that's my problem. I hate this map. I like how you can shoot through the mountain, mine hits it.
What in the heck? What kind of bullshit is that?
Flying bullshit?
Seriously.
Oh, there you go. Finally, you ended it. I wasn't gonna end this. There's no way I was gonna fucking hit you.
This is kind of a shitty place to be. And get hit. I mean, it's a good place to be and not get hit, but it's not a good place to be to try to get hit.
It's hitting you.
Ridiculous. You can eat shit.
Have a nice stink.
That is not fair. Is that it? Are we done?
No, I still have to win one more. And you'll win two more this time, so that we get to do it again.
That depends on what we get as our next landscape.
You still go first.
Yeah, but I never know how it's gonna be when I first, you know.
Oh, fuck. I hate this one. Well, there you go. Oh, man, I hate this one. I love how it lets you shoot through there, but when I, if I throw a bullet that way, nah, it's gonna hit the fucking wall.
You have to arc it up.
Yeah, I know, but it's still bullshit. That you can go through there, that's my problem. Doesn't matter at this point.
Let's just go with 99.
Just 90.
See what happens.
Gonna hit.
It's gonna hit nothing.
It's gonna hit. It's gonna hit me at 99. Or get close to it.
No, not even.
I can't go up anymore. Go for 99. Nope, that's okay. We're not going anywhere. We're playing this all night. And then we got two other games after to play.
I can't give it any more power. Where the fuck did it go?
Going up
in
the sky.
What's going on with this thing? This level sucks. Shooting for the sake of shooting.
Mm-mm. Fuck you. It's really so hard to hit you in that spot. I don't know if it's possible.
I don't know if it's possible either.
You. You could shoot through that shit though, but I can't hit. Oh god, such a bullshit map. Yeah, shoot right there, Shannon.
If I couldn't shoot through it, it would be pointless for me to be there.
They shouldn't put you there in the first place.
I don't know why they do. I don't have any control over how this game goes.
Da, 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 da.
You hit me and then I'm not protected,
obviously. I didn't hit you. You notice it's not hitting shit. It's gonna go right past you again.
Mine's going past you too, so. I guess I got a lot of
92. It'll hit me eventually.
Maybe.
Mine won't though. Going fucking anywhere for sure. That's going right into that freaking rock.
It's all going into the rocks, Brian. You know what? Fuck you.
That's going way back.
to the moon.
Don't worry, this is gonna go right past you again. Ready? Hang on, Bob! Finally, we have to move to the next round. I was waiting for you to get me. Are we gonna go? Oh, well, whoever gets three, and then if you get three, we go again. If I get three, we stop. So it depends on what happens next.
Guess so.
It ain't over till it's over. Are you fucking shitting me?
This is literally the one that we just did.
Are you fucking shitting me? How am I gonna... Oh my god, I hate my life.
This was literally the one that we did, and I don't remember any of the numbers.
Who cares? I ain't hitting shit. We'll be starting this again real soon.
I don't even remember any of the numbers that we just did.
Why can't they ever put me through the rock to shoot you? Give you your protective rock.
You're in a different spot. That's probably why I'm not hitting you right now, because I think you were over there before.
You're still in the same fucking spot.
Of course I am. Because they always put me in the same spot. Can't ever be on top of the rock. Do 99 and 99.
Don't matter what I do.
Straight up in the air. No, and fall back down on you. That would be great if you could blow yourself up. That'd be amazing.
Almost time to start over.
Are you really?
At this point, who fucking cares?
Let's see what happens.
Going up!
I wonder if it's easy to come back down on top of you. I wonder if it will blow up on you.
The fuck is it?
Now you can't blow yourself up. That's unfortunate. Oh, Lord. I just overshot that shit again. I overshot it by more. Because I forgot, because you distracted me by your 99 bullshit. That I was supposed to reduce the power.
99. We're flying up, 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 and away. It's coming out eventually.
I will laugh so hard if that shit hits me.
Fucking hell! It actually almost did.
Oh, God. That's funny. Thank you. It's not gonna hit you. I fucking overshot it and then I undershot it. That's gonna be too much.
Let's go crazy.
In the air forever. We might as well get some tape. At this point.
It's gonna land eventually. See over there.
How did you almost hit me before and now you're like...
Because even if I would have shot it at that, the wind went away this way. So I wouldn't have hit you anyway.
You're doing less power, right? No, I actually think I need to put more.
In the air.
It's probably gonna hit me.
No one's gonna hit that fucking thing again. No, we might start the game over now. Yep, time to start the game over. Next round. Finally. Wasn't fucking hitting you in this shit.
I've been doing this for an hour and a half.
So what?
What?
Man up?
Man up? I don't have the right parts for man up.
Oh, but you're crying, how about that?
Bitching.
Yeah. This is war.
It's a good thing you didn't go with five.
No casualties. I actually might have had a better chance if I kept going for five, because there were times I got two or three in a row, so you never know.
We not get shitty fucking fields this time.
No, can I not get shitty fields? A fucking...
What the fuck is this? I said shitty, not shitty! This is shitty!
Shot in the air?
Okay, I might be here for a while. I don't even think the computer knows where it's going.
It's over going that way.
I see it now. I like how it doesn't even hit the ground, but they make it blow up.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, she left her controller. Nah, that's not good. She's gonna run out of time. She should be back in like 30 seconds to a minute. That'd be funny if that hit, you know? You missed your shot.
You're putting way too much barrel on that. I mean, you're close, but...
Barrel. The fuck was that?
Wow, that was turds. Are you just flinging it in the air because you think it's cool?
We're shooting targets here.
On the other side of the planet? Way overshot it.
You mean you got shot?
Boom! It looked like you
boom
did.
Goes the dynamite. Yeah, if you get one shot it. Actually, no. It's like equal groundish. I would have got you next turn too. I undershot mine just a tiny bit, so.
Bye bye.
Lucky you got to go twice. You can check your shots.
You've shot me one time before, okay?
That's what you call being good.
Wow.
When you need to check your shot the second time, that's just, you know, called
being throwing, a loser.
Figuring it out as you go.
Bag of shit.
Oh, fuck.
That looks like the middle finger.
Shoot, but with my little thing.
No, you're gonna understand. Or you're gonna hit me.
Motherfucker. Probably hit me this time.
I doubt it. I think I way under. And shot it last time. I'm never sure how much, like, room on the screen that's gonna equate to, you know?
Even with the wind didn't move it at all. The wind went that way and it said, fuck you. So I didn't put it up much. Sometimes the wind lies in this game.
Sometimes the wind is bullshit.
It's wind shit.
That would be terrible.
You got this. Maybe. Yeah, you do. Fucking lion ass win that time. It didn't even move at all.
Huh? Oh, two more?
Yeah, you still get to win one more time before we start over.
Restart.
Well, it doesn't matter. Yeah. Well, this is over.
I think you got me on this one before.
You're flying. Oh, I'm flying away. Flying away. Like I said, we'll be playing this all night, Shannon, and then two games after it. Buckle in.
How much longer I'm gonna stay?
No, that's not how it works. We can't. Gotta finish all this shit today. Me.
What the fuck?
Bloop. The wind is so full of shit, Elias. Maybe it doesn't make much difference in the air that high, I don't know.
My turn?
It was.
Didn't you tell me it was my turn?
You were on your way. If I told you, you're gonna move faster with a mug of tea in your hands. Your turn. Alright, it's time to start again. I literally think the other player has the advantage most of the time. They get put in the bottom all the time to shoot up. I know.
Do you like to switch?
No, I like the handicap.
You like the challenge. Challenge.
Because they never put me in the spots in the mountains where I can shoot through them like you can and dodge getting shot.
You act like I'm moving, like picking up my tank and moving around and dodging things.
See why? Why I'm not? Where look, it's gonna put you me out in the open, and then you somewhere fucking safe.
Shit.
About time.
There you go.
Once in a fucking.
I can't shoot you either. It's not like I can't shoot you. You can't shoot me. It's gonna be shit. This whole fucking thing is gonna be a shit show.
Nope, I can shoot through mountains like you could.
Only that one.
I can shoot through mountain tops and go across the sky. Nope, not enough. What do you want, kitty? That sucks.
What's up?
Yeah, I had a mountain. Oh, fucking hell.
Well, shit.
Hey, we're gonna surpass the fucking hell.
We're gonna surpass the fucking hell. This was hell. Oh god.
Nope. That was fucking terrible. You be in trouble, cat.
Take it, I missed.
You did.
I overshot it?
I don't know. I just know you missed because I'm still there. Well, the end days end and why?
Started.
Oh, don't worry. We're almost 2 hours in this game now. I told you, man. I know I would have won next shot, but I know exactly. This is one of the easiest maps. So you just have to get the win right. It's very easy. Most people should get it one shot, unless you get fuck up the win. Easiest map in the game.
Well, you have to know where you're supposed to.
You don't. All you have to do is play this map once ever, and the trajectories almost never change except for the wind. Everything else stays exactly the same.
Yeah, but I don't pay attention to them, so I don't remember what they are.
Well,
it's
time. I'm not even gonna fucking look because there's no fucking point. I can't hit this. I literally tried for fucking 40 turns last time and asshole happened. I don't even fucking care. I'm not even gonna look at what I'm shooting. It don't fucking matter.
I'm gonna laugh if you hit me.
No, I'm far off. It won't. It's impossible. Well, it's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. You could put this controller down and walk away for an hour, and I will not hit you. I bet fucking money on that shit. Not hitting, yeah. We should just get the win so we can start over again. Hmm? No, you don't.
Excuse you.
You don't. I can't leave the game sitting here. See, told you. There you go. Boom.
Nothing to save on this. We're literally just playing.
Yeah, but I can't. I don't. I leave timers all over the fucking place here. I have a bunch of them sitting here. And I told you I'm not touching this for fucking weeks or a month again. You're like, you know, I'm not setting this shit up and it's like that, so like we do it tonight. Mm-hmm. Enjoy the torture, live the torture. It's okay. Yeah, I'm knocking over. Cat footrest. You.
Jesus.
Crazy ass cat.
No, that's me. I have no idea what.
Right, oh, you gonna get it? There we go. Almost.
Not even close.
I don't even remember if I was too short or too long before. This is how much I don't remember what's going on.
Too short. I mean too long.
Was it? I don't remember.
Too long.
You sure?
I'm not sure about anything. I'm sure that cat is trouble.
No, it was definitely too short. I forgot, so... You directed me wrong.
Well, I don't remember. You said, am I sure? And I said, I'm not sure about anything. I don't even know if I was too short or too long. For sure it was too long. It was something.
Can you knock it off, Kitty? There's the mountain. The mountain.
I know, but I feel like before I was literally about to pick. Now I'm like way short.
I have lots of power.
Clearly.
Lots of power. The wind was pushing more that way, and I put more on it, and it went... Oh, I think it was pushing more that way. Whatever.
Wait, did it just go up or down? Whatever, it is what it is. Right, Jonya. Okay. Something weird's going on here. Some weird ass shit. You got 93 power. That's crazy. That's not gonna take it. Maybe.
Almost.
Yeah.
Need some grenades like that.
Barrel. Instead of power.
Barrel nonsense. Almost got it.
Hi.
You got a cat friend? Fucking hell.
Literally was about to hit you and other winds go down.
No, I'm not gonna hit shit. That's what's gonna happen here.
You're gonna hit the clouds. No, yep. You might hit me. You're gonna hit me.
Holy shit.
That was shit, right? See, sometimes you can't tell on the trajectory.
I don't know, it's late. The fuck do I know?
Apparently not much.
Mm-hmm. Da, 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 da.
One more, Brian, one more.
Not this one.
Oh, it's me.
Yeah.
Smooth mountain is in the... Well, Blue Yonder. And what the fuck was that shit?
Oops, I put it 9 damage. I put it 85.
Well, sometimes, don't you just wish you could blow yourself up, though?
I think I was close there. Almost gotcha. Almost gotcha. You almost sure gotcha. There's no Will here. Will's not here right now. Leave a message after the beep.
Those things are Will. Ow.
All right, something. Going up.
You're not
firing. Going up.
You're firing at nothing.
I'm firing there.
I don't know why you're firing that way. You did get me one time there. 99.
Hey, maybe that'll hit.
Probably not. That thing hits this
bullshit. It's gonna...
No, it's not. It's gonna overshoot.
Not by much, though. The wind's blowing fucking ass. Where the fuck is
that? Sounds terrible. I don't want to be in an ass storm.
That is terrible. Look at that.
Those two are terrible too. Wait, I'm going the wrong direction. I don't even fucking remember what I did before. Just go for it. Let the bombs fall where they fall.
They kind of look like teacups.
They do look like teacups, but I was talking about the things that fly out of them. What would those be? Sugar pellets? Are we throwing sugar pellets at each other? Are you literally not even trying?
No, I don't. The wind went down. I want to see the difference. Not much. Tally-ho!
What the hell is that?
That's an air shot. The wind is ridiculous. 24 in this direction.
Although you might actually hit
me. Nope, it's gonna go past.
Only just by a hair.
Hair of the dog. What the fuck?
I don't think I'm... It's defying gravity. I give up. This shit is ridiculous. Mm-hmm. I was close before. I don't know what the hell I did wrong. I don't know what happened. Too much power. No, I have too much.
Too much power.
No, I have too much. Whatever the beast name.
Going past.
Too much bitches.
But no cigar.
But no cigars.
Shooting for the stars.
Nonsense.
The wind is really bad on these, like,
the wind is blowing houses away. Okay. Ouch, I've been bitten today already. I'm good. I don't need it. It'll help you off. Put my hands back. Ow! No! No.
Almost.
Did you get bitten? She bites me all the time, but clawed me this time. You gonna stop being a jerk? No. No, apparently the answer to that is no too. You're not gonna stop being a jerk. No. Keep your paws to yourself. Stop playing. Fine, I'm not gonna touch you. Because every time I try to pet her, there's a claw me.
Fuck you, the wind meant to, I fucking hate this shit. The wind went the other way. It went this way. It went fucking this way. And I told it that it's like, whee!
I don't even know where mine was fired. It doesn't fucking matter. It's fired right here. Fucking hell. That is definitely not where I wanted to shoot it.
Did it go past it before?
Yes. Maybe. I fucking don't know. The wind is making shit go everywhere.
Gonna hit that rock. Holy shit, it hit you! What in the world? Let's see.
No way.
Will's not here right now.
Please leave a message.
Too far.
Too far? Mm-hmm. Actually, no, I think you're actually gonna hit me.
I'm just gonna miss. Yeah. Oh God, it's over.
I can go to bed.
No, we got another game to play. We got two more games to play.
It better be fast.
I don't know what they are. We'll find out.
Dirty.
Oh my god, finally.
It was ridiculous.
It was fun, though.
It was fun at the beginning.
Look at the marching away. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Giant packs on their butt.
Alright, well, that was a pretty fun game for what it is. I would have enjoyed this as a kid. I wouldn't have enjoyed the fact that everything moves so slow. But, I mean, the concept is fun, so, I mean, that's pretty cool. And that's Artillery Duel for the Atari 2600.